We know it's Starkey that to hear better is to live better. And all the research we do is aimed at that singular outcome. Hi, I'm Simon Carlisle. I'm a professor of neuroscience, and I'm also vice president of research at Starkey Hearing Technologies. And I want to talk to you today about hearing and how it connects us to the world around us. Spatial hearing is the brain's early warning system. It simultaneously senses all the space around us, scanning for changes in the world. Spatial hearing also helps us with the feeling of connectedness to the world, that so-called sense of presence. But that's not all. Recent neuroscience tells us that we have two auditory attention systems, a spatial system and a non-spatial system working together to allow us to focus on a sound of interest. Hearing loss degrades the acoustic cues the brain uses to support both presence and spatial attention. Acuity Immersion is the latest advanced feature from Starkey. It makes these acoustic cues available in a way that the brain is able to relearn to use them, thereby reasserting spatial perception. We've worked with world-leading neuroscientists, signal processing and audiology researchers to bring this technology to the world. For patients wearing CIC or IIC hearing aids, Acuity Immersion offers a unique advantage. The location of a microphone within the auditory canal captures how the pinna naturally shapes the sound spectrum and so provides these acoustic cues for spatial awareness. Acuity Immersion takes these important cues and shifts them to a frequency region more audible to the wearer in a way that doesn't interfere with speech. The brain learns to use these new cues and helps to restore the listener's sense of presence and auditory connection to their world. Thank you for watching. For more information on this topic and many other topics, please visit our websites.